Hello friends, our today's activity is pinwheel painting. On your drawing sheet, randomly put a dot approximately in the center of the page. If you want slightly on one side, then you can also put it on one side, it is okay. Now draw diagonal lines from the dot going outwards. Just draw any number of random lines that are going outwards till the edge of your paper. So these lines can be, the parts formed can be thick and thin. Now we are going to paint each part of this painting with different colors. You can use colors of your choice. You can use contrast colors or you can use monochromatic colors. Now what are contrast colors? Contrast colors on a color wheel, the colors that lie opposite to each other are called as contrast colors. And monochromatic color scheme means you can use one color, the tints and shades of one particular color. Like suppose here I am taking orange color. Then in monochromatic color, what you will do is to create a tint, you will keep on adding white to this particular color to create the tint. And if you want to make a darker shade, so you will keep on adding black to this orange color to create the shades of the orange color. I am going to paint this pinwheel painting with contrast color schemes. It will look very fresh and bright. But somewhere in between, I'm also going to use a tint of any particular shade. Very slowly and very neatly paint this in one direction. And I'll allow this part to dry and I will not immediately color in the adjoining parts. Because when you start painting the adjoining parts immediately, the two colors at the edge can get mixed or they will bleed into each other. So first what I'll do is I'll alternatively paint some parts with different colors. So you see now these two colors have dried. Now I'm going to use another color which is contrast and very slowly color. If this would have been wet, then these two colors would have mixed with each other. So we have to wait. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a little bit of white color. I hope you're seeing the palette. I've taken the white paint. I'll pick up any one color. I'm taking this blue color and mixing it. So see, I created the tint of this blue color. This is called as the tint. Now I'm going to paint in between this. Somewhere I've used contrast color schemes. And here I'm using the tint of the same blue color. Let's mix this yellow, lemon yellow with ochre yellow and see what new shade we get. So this way you know how to play with your colors and not directly use the paints from the bottle. I will use this color over here. See how it looks? Is it going fine? Yes, it is looking good. I just mix a little bit white with this to make it more lighter. Now we will keep on using these colors only. We will not add any more colors. We will just create shades and tints out of these colors that we already have in our palette. So again, I'm taking some white. We have this green color. I'll pick up a little bit green and mix it with the white. And we have a tint of this green color. I'll repeat this same process with the red color. I've created the tint of this red color, which looks like a pink. So you see, this blue and pink color are still contrast colors. So you see, our pinwheel painting is now finished. We'll allow this painting to dry, and once this painting has dried, we will outline it with black markers or black sketch pen.